And not a lot going on around here lately. Let's just see what's behind this door.